Well, I woke up at 1 p.m. today, so 2 a.m. at the latest. Yeah, well, I didn't take my regularly dosed medications at the correct time, so I was kind of spazzing out a bit. And you're right, the ammo management in this game and the resource management is tough. I want to find, like, every gun because I don't have ammo. So yeah, I was up until, like, 5 a.m. accidentally. There's like weird Hindu chants in this stage. What the hell is this ambience? So something I did notice, or take note of, one of these previous nights was when you trigger some secrets, or find a secret, there's no noise indicator. You don't know if you triggered something necessarily, or hit a button, or flipped through an invisible wall. And other games sort of like gave you that indication. You have to pay attention to the text on top of the screen. That's what it opens. Okay. But yeah, like, you wouldn't always hear that door open or something. It was like a button in the wall. Under me. That must be a good sign. Really? I just fucking autosaved at the worst spot ever. I can't believe that shit. The result I expected. Questionable. Maybe I should have used 2 BFG shots.
Thank you.
I get lost so easily. I mean, I saw the yellow door beneath me. Being in front of it before. There it is. Okay. I'm just reading my notes. So I only really need level 1. I need to save. I need a level 4 save. I have 1, 18, 12. Okay.
Ah. Thank you.
These guys are not dropping shotgun shells. Which is annoying. This invulnerability like the other games?
Thank you. Thank you.
What key did I pick up last? The yellow key? Oh, there's the exit. Never mind.
Thank you.
Oh. I love how rewarding the secret areas are. This would be really hard at an N64 controller, actually. Thinking about it.
Thank you.
This room reminds me of something. This room reminds me of one of the stages in the first Doom. Oh, wow.
Thank you. Thank you.
This shit's bugged. Biggest issue right now is that I cannot pull out the plasma gun. I don't know how to bind it. Oh, what the fuck? Is this the Unmaker? I didn't even realize I could shoot that. But I still cannot pull out the plasma rifle successfully. I really want to be able to use it. Now it's got three binds. Okay, hold on. I think I'm beginning to understand how this crappy menu works. Very confusing menu. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hi. That's so difficult. Four is still unbound. Okay, well, seven is now the plasma gun. Four is still... Four... Okay, so... Three is plat that one. That one. Sorry, this is just annoying. I've been dealing with it the whole game. But I want weapon four to be three. So that makes sense. I get it now. Okay. Still gonna pull out the wrong gun. The wrong time. cloud rockets. I thought I just picked up the yellow key. I picked up a red key. I can't see the colors. Well, that wasn't worth it at all. There's stairs there.
Thank you.
shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Colossal failure. The keys. Allow me entry. One switch for every color. Oh, there's two. What did we accomplish? Good. Gated now. Oh. It was the order on the door I saw earlier. That's what it is. I don't remember. Anyone remember the order that I saw on the door earlier? I thought it was like red, yellow, blue, very simple. Am I really gonna have to go out there? Okay. Lesson learned. Yellow, red, blue. Yellow, red, blue. Assuming that opened the door, that doesn't tell me how I get the orb. Hello? Nice to have the orb. Too late. That out. Well, that was a mistake. Yellow, red, blue, right? Why did I go in that room? What did I gain? I hit the button. But what did the button do? Let me out. Been on top of this bridge yet. Have I? Yes, I have. Blue, yellow. Wow. Just well. Oh. That's frustrating. Thank you. just don't know what that means. I lowered something. One of those was blocked off, right? Gotta be something obvious.
Thank you.
right, I was here before. I'm dumb. Okay. Now I feel dumb. So hard to remember where you've been and where you gotta backtrack to. Also, I need these medkits. Medkit. Thought I saw a second one. Okay, well, blue, yellow, red. The stage. And that shouldn't have taken 40 minutes. 30 minutes. But it did. And now we know. I just, you know, forgot that that was the exit and I didn't read the wall, man. Hard. So, 1-4-12-18. All I gotta remember. And then we start at level 24. Another time. Okay, good night.